Call me by your name and I'll call you by mine. Hi, Milena.
Lola.
How are you doing, Milena?
Lola.
I love you, Milena.
Hello, guys. We're in a hurry, so we can't really talk. We thought that Tara got shot. Thank you for telling us why you did that.
Все правильно говорит.
Могут вы дошли до? На меня стали
копаться. Well, it's not sometimes. Then.
Oh.
Should have played, lady.
There goes my appetite.
Not your game.
You know what, Jadis? Show them wrong. You know, I don't like you, but like,
I like you more than
fuck them up.
I don't know, my fucking god.
I may be heartless, but I'm just like, well, I'm sorry that this happened to you, but I don't really care.
I hope this is gonna continue. That we're gonna skip the next scene.
Okay, I get it. You're suffering. You lost your
Nobody
people.
Cares.
You cared for your people. You're not cold. That's all fine.
Wow, she's pretty.
She looks so well. I mean, so good now.
Yeah.
I mean, compared to what
is
the
she
fuck
she
looked. Girl, yes.
Is Nika naked here?
She's not.
Wow.
Tell me what.
She looks
shit.
Amazing. Just tell me what the shit. Girl, you could have literally killed Negan right then and there. Right then and there!
Yeah, don't even try to make up to Rick and let him kill Negan because Rick is gonna miss.
Yeah, no.
Rick is
you
gonna
could
miss.
Put Negan in front
sleeping.
Of Rick, tied up. Rick is gonna be like, oh, 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 I don't have any more ammo.
Kill him with your bare hands.
You will live that as well.
Yeah.
Is this my
yeah,
love?
Yeah, this is the love of my
this life. This is the literal love of my life. I love this
you
movie.
You. Hello, hello, hello.
He's yeah. Think he's already dead.
And that's the result. Because he,
is that what you believe?
I would believe that as well.
Yeah.
But can you not allow yourself to believe otherwise?
I'm sorry, but you can't.
Yeah.
It's that type of world.
Listen, she believes that Sofia is alive. Sofia.
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 It's not by cowardice.
Look,
exactly
there's literally
the
only so much a person can take of loss. I would have stopped hoping a while ago, and she did. I mean, I don't say it's a good thing. I love that there are people who are hopeful, but like... Oh my god, Tara, you're okay. Dwight saved you.
It's been over a day.
She switched so fast.
She switched so fast. But like, he has PTSD from that as well. They
yeah, but I wouldn't...
I, mean,
I would never imagine her switching.
Yeah, no.
This is not real.
I know. Oh great. Oh great, I forgot. Oh great, I forgot
what?
About the notes. Great.
Oh.
Do you want to read it?
He's gonna read it at the end of the season. That's when we're gonna have our heartbreak. Something to look forward to in the finale.
You're going out there. Andrea stopped me.
Andrea! Finally someone mentioning my girl.
Stopping you.
Or he's gonna read it now.
I'm not ready for that.
I'm like, I like turned off my emotions.
I know.
I have no feelings anymore.
This is a
I'll own this.
Okay, this is a weird position to see me.
I took a chance on someone, thought
we
I was
never
doing
saw
the right
him
thing,
very
all
defenseless.
I did was punch myself in the dick.
How the fuck is gonna, he's gonna survive this? Just like
he's
I really
a,
am.
He's a good manipulator.
Yeah,
I'm
but
sorry that you lost all you had. Back
a situation
to
like
me.
This.
Just a centimeter. Just
you,
one more
why
fucking
did you
centimeter.
Stop?
Yes, it's Henry. Because like, you know, it's always so convenient. So that is a push.
Yeah, if it's not
that
Henry, why are you fucking yelling?
Henry!
What the
it
fuck?
Is Henry? Oh no, he's seeing things, of course.
Not here, he's not here.
What the fuck does it mean you're supposed to?
You are not here!
Yeah, Kyo, he's a little...
Kyo, now you can see...
You were supposed to be there. You were, you...
Who did you follow? Who you followed, I mean.
Morgan's gonna die.
You save people, I've seen it
season.
Again and again.
And then when
you
he's...
You can't save the dead, Kyo.
Trying to feed one now?
Yeah, probably.
You're not dead.
Oh my god, did he read it? Did he read it?
Oh,
where'd they go?
Hi, baby, I love you already.
Well,
I don't know why.
So tell me.
He is too pretty for the apocalypse. I don't get it.
Who, Rick?
No, Rick is made for the apocalypse. This guy's too pretty for the apocalypse.
What if it was you?
It's not for nothing. Can you do me a favor?
Oh. Kill the long-haired bitch.
Don't kill any more of them than you have to.
Oh. Yeah, but he has to kill them
all. When I went bad last night, they made a choice. It was the wrong choice. Some of them probably hasn't hit him yet. You could show him. By bringing him back, you could do that.
I don't think you...
Yeah, I could.
I'm not... But maybe he like starts killing, but then like he remembers Carl. I don't know what he's gonna do. I think he can go both ways.
But I can't watch this because I know
what
he's
is she,
gonna
what,
die.
Yeah, what, no, but
what,
like,
the,
what is she waiting for?
Yeah.
What is she?
Hey.
I mean, I hope she really isn't stupid. Just to let him, you know. I mean, I don't even know how he can like pick himself.
Girl.
Why is she stupid? Well, she just being
something
stupid.
Else in there too.
To
let's have a chat. Let the healing begin.
Is she being so, oh my god.
I've lost all faith in humanity. People are just... They're just stupid. Henry lost his stick.
But he won't lose
it. He's not dead.
But I won't know unless I go.
Я не уважаю, я люблю его, брат. She's not giving up. Why don't you just give up?
The one she said I have to. I have to kill him. I have to.
They're really good actors.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. My wife's name was Lucille. She got me through.
He's lying.
I didn't give her shit and she got me through.
He's not lying? I'm shocked.
Regular life.
I'm actually shocked.
The bat got me through this. So I named it after her. That's it. Nothing more to do with her than that. But it is the last little piece of her that I got left.
What?
I couldn't be more shocked.
I'm shocked, but I don't know if it's being manipulated. What is... Ja sam pomisla helikopter čekali, šta je jedan helikopter njoj? Jer ova devojka... I agree right now, what the... That much. Oh wow, he's really lost it. I didn't know he lost it that much.
And we finish it. You and me.
Huh. Like in the
oh,
first
wow,
episode?
Oh wow, like finish it like we started. I just can't anymore. I swear to god I can't. I give up.
We're just almost on.
Yeah, ovo je osvijek svoje izmušavanje.
Of course you are. Get him to the Hilltop's doctor.
Why is he saying that?
He can come back with us. You all could.
Oh, this is interesting.
We didn't want this. It's not a lot that's worth much these days.
Or if he's manipulating breath like me.
It's gotta mean something,
oh.
Right?
Oh, who said that?
All Rick is saying here is a steaming pile of bullshit.
I mean, it could be. I don't know if he's
I think
like...
it is.
Yeah.
Well, you're right. I came here to do what I was supposed to.
You were supposed to.
Kill every last one of you.
I don't. Nobody dies because everybody turns. Hey, everybody turns.
You ruined our chance to do that to Hilltop.
But you have to anti. But book for me.
Tell
my
group
plan.
Is he gonna die now?
Please, for the love of God, die.
I'll kill these
tricks. Hvala ti, brate, hvala ti. A ne, jedina normalna osoba je umre. Jedna će život. Ove će preživjeti duže od njega, kuzo mi krenu. Thank you!
If you don't take them in, I'm gonna be pissed.
What now? Oh, he's up. Wow, kad nisam na Rikovoj strani ovdje uopšte.
Yeah, but why would they accept them? They change their mind 1000 times. You get it. They run away. It's not like they stayed like our guys and fought with us.
Yes, but
they
like,
ran away.
Yes.
Why would they? I didn't mean.
But you have to like. He was right. I mean, the guy, he said that some of them didn't even know what they were doing when they ran away. And you can see it in their faces. Like, it's not. They're not the long-haired bitch. For fuck's sake, everyone died except the long-haired bitch. And I don't like that at all. I don't know if it's actually Henry.
Me neither. Is it the long hair? Yeah.
Morgane, molim te, za ime Boga, samo ga ubij, jer ja ne mogu dalje. Ja ne mogu dalje, jer aha, kurva. Aha, to.
Yeah.
Oh, my baby Rick. He didn't read Carl's message then.
No. It's a lie.
We know. He knows.
They're doing the exact opposite
of really
what they thought they were gonna do when Carl died.
Dark. He is really just going dark.
Everybody turns. Why did you save me? Why? Because. Because my son was there.
Fuck off. Because my son was there. Oh god, because my son was there.
Come with me, you know. Follow a new path.
Oh god.
Offer stands. I'll swim by again
sometime. You should come with him.
Who knows? Maybe you'll want to share.
Yeah.
It's gonna be Henry.
Is he gonna be on the tree?
Okay. Wow, Carol's gonna save a child. That is a new one.
Wait.
No, don't enter the water.
That's
bitch,
it.
Don't. What the fuck? Look there he is!
Bukvalno kao da je Sofia bila da je Rick ostavio, da je tripom, bukvalno na isto mesto. Bukvalno je ono, Rick je to ostavio, sad Carol spašava dete koja isto ostavio.
Dude. Henry and Carol. Aww.
Aww. Are they gonna kiss now?
That woman is all of my life.
Estabas mejor en el otro.
It doesn't mean that I couldn't find myself again, Tess.
Oh my I God. Love you more than life. More than life.
Are they holding hands?
Yeah, they're holding hands.
I can't figure out what's happening.
Rick and Morty.
Yeah, I know. They went on a different kind of mission.
I killed them. I killed the man who killed your brother. I did. I killed him.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Shit, it still wouldn't look as shitty as you.
What? Who?
Get in.
Who?
Let us be shocked now.
I don't. Why do I
wanna be shocked, but I can't.
Who could it be? Wait.
Yeah.
Who is. Oh fuck, it's the one that knows White is not on our side. Fuck. I mean, not on their side, not that. That's not our side. Fuck, it's that one. Oh my God, Dwight, shoot. Dwight just. Oh fuck, no one else knows.
I knew it.
Is he gonna kill him now?
She's not gonna say a word, you understand?
That's not too
bad. Daddy's home, and it's gonna be a surprise.
Fuck, I thought it was Dwight. Fuck, suck.
Yeah, I got all sorts of surprises to roll out.
Fuck! At this point, like, either take him away from them or shoot him, because, like,
yeah,
it is not in your interest.
We didn't take him.
Well, in what way? What sort of capacity take him out? Like, take him physically out or just, like, kill him? Which one? Oh, he's reading it?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
He's gonna cry now.
I'm gonna cry now. I mean, like, what did you think he was gonna say? No, this episode started off slowly. I didn't think I was gonna like it that much, but I ended up really liking it. Especially the parts with Morgan and Rick, and the part where he said... because my son was watching, and I think they're paralleling that really nicely to Rick, because like Morgan did the right thing because his son was there, and now Rick's son is gone and he is not doing the right thing, and I don't know, I'm excited to see what happens with Rick going forward. I really enjoyed Jadis and Negan. That ended up being really nice. I'm shocked Lucille's his wife. Why am I shocked? Of course it has to be his wife. I don't know why I'm shocked. I enjoyed it. I think Rick is... Yeah. I think Rick is what... Morgan is what Rick could become. And there's, like, really no sitting Morgan. I think he's gonna die.
Yeah, so then, because you're going to feel it again then.
Yeah, well...
So, thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next week. Bye.